afternoon, stroke morning, stroke evening, wherever you are. It's under the collective name of John Holland, that's me. Over the last 5-6 years or so, I've been frustrated at the fact that there isn't very much music available by women for wind instruments. And so I've been making arrangements for several years to try and rectify that. And we need to have a little bit of a tune-up because we haven't been able to do so backstage, so we'll just take a quick tune and then we'll get going. She originally wrote that with Madonna in mind, so hopefully you heard a little bit of Vogue towards the end of that arrangement. We're now going to change the mood totally and take you over to Australia with a lovely piece for alto saxophone, which André is going to play. And this is Aria by Dulcie.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to bring you back to the UK now. And the UK has a very strong tradition of writing sacred music. And in particular, there is a woman composer in the UK based in Cornwall. Her name is Becky McGlade. This is an arrangement of one of her Christmas carols, actually. So we're a little bit late for the season, but obviously there are no words. It could be about anything. But this is Infant Holy. I'm glad no one noticed that I forgot to change instruments at that point. I was supposed to be playing clarinet. There we go. I told you this would be complete chaos, but we've had some absolutely beautiful performances so far. And yeah, here we go. So we're going to take you from the UK now over to Japan. And this actually started as a meme. There's lots of music about memes on the internet these days. But this one is written by Gabriella Robin and Yoko Kanno. This is Cats on Mars, and it's actually from a show called Cowboy Bebop, an album. I get space shaker.
Thank you.
Change of character again. We've heard quite a lot of Melanie Bonny, who is the French composer. So we're going over to France with some sacred music now. And this is a setting of the Thomas Aquinas poem, Adoro Te. Obviously you won't get any lyrics, but the structure is there. I really do hope you enjoy this. I really enjoyed working on this one. Adoro Te by Mel Bonny.
Thank you.
exhausted. I don't know about you.
It's too early.
So we are, we were in France, we're now popping back to the UK, but going up to Scotland for a visit from Annie Lennox and a wonderful track called Walking on Glass. Okay. Good, that's fine. Just a little bit slower, though. Okay, so we're setting this up. This piece has already been played today. This is Quatro Rapa, which is the Brazilian tango. It was played beautifully by Eleanor Kelly earlier on the guitar. But we're going to do it with the full band here, setting up for Carnival. So this is from Brazil. This is by Chiquinho Gonzaga. Here we go. We're going to set up the rhythm first. So, here we go. Just follow my lead and just keep playing. Here we go.
Thank you.